What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 3. Moving on to the next mission. I believe dude's name is Donald Love. Am I not mistaken? The last guy was named Ray, by the way. I did look it up. Excuse me. So I was right. But I forgot how much shorter this game was compared to the other Grand Theft Autos. We're kind of nearing the end of the game. We've done the majority of the missions. We're only a couple of missions away from unlocking the next island, which is great. But if I'm not mistaken, one of the hardest missions in the game is for this guy here, Don. Where do we get in? Other side. I'm a coming for you. Whee! Right. Oh, we missed it again. Or we just parked like a boss. Liberator. It's the Liberator.
First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Espatria. They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but I don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
I must have missed something. I don't recognize this. I don't remember this guy at all, man. Jack of Colombian gang car. Which I think is one of those 4x4 off-roaders. So I may or may not be in the... Oh, calm down. I'm sorry. These things handle like shit. They like spin out so easy. They bang around. They do stupid crap. But I'm gonna keep my eyes open. Let me guess. Everyone's just gonna turn around because isn't this thing closed? Yes, it is. I don't when they don't mark anything on the map. You know what I mean? It's all bollocks. Whoa, sorry. I didn't hit him though. We're good. That was a Land Cruiser. Oh my god, what happened there, dude? That was weird. It just... I don't even think... He was like elastic band. But I gotta get me a car. What did it say about it? Hold on. What was the transcript? Go, Jack. Okay, so you can infiltrate the hideout. Head north, you'll find one in Fort Staunton. Yeah, okay, so it is the one I'm thinking of. Alright, whoa, stop spinning! And of course, all those gang cars that I was needing are there, and it should be in this area. This should be Fort Staunton right here. And of course, they're not gonna appear, watch. And these guys hate me, man. There's one. Shit! I need that truck! No, 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 go, go, go! Let me guess, it disappeared. Because old game. Son of a hooker. I need one of those off-roaders, dog. Why you wanna waste my time? Like, and then they're always here, so I'm gonna get shot at. There's guns going off, and the cops don't give a shit unless, of course, I'm the one doing the shooting. There's one. Stop. What's up, bitch? Oh, God, the cops saw that. Look at it. It's already broken. Rugged my rectum. I gotta lose the popos. He's going after this guy. That was just bad timing, man. Come on, bitch. You're done. You know you're done. Is he still alive? Probably.
I'm going to kill you.
Come on, man. He's still alive, isn't he? No, he's dead. Okay. I'm going to get some of this. Because I need it. I just got to figure out which door he's in.
You want the chainsaw? You move, big man.
You know what? He might be in the last one you pick. Oh, he's right there. Hi, man. Come on. I'll get a new one for us. Let me guess. Hold on. Hi. Come on, man. Hop in. We'll get out of this yet. Oh, that's some nasty cheese. As long as you're well equipped. You know, everything should be going. Oh! Sorry. Just gotta get him back in one piece. Seems pretty straightforward, but you know how things are. I do need weapons, though. I need more of them. I mean, having one is nice, but it's so easy to drop health in this game. Like, especially in this game. Vice City, I remember it got better, but GTA 3, I remember you died so easily. I mean, I guess that's more realistic, but it takes away the fun of the game sometimes. Here you go, old man. We'll see you later. Hopefully, you'll make your way up to the top of the building without dying. But we're just gonna keep going. Gotta do all the missions for each person. You know how that is. And look at the money I'm getting. You hate my mother? Whose mother? Waka Gashira wipeout.
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague. But that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
This is kind of a risky business, because I thought I was friends with the Yakuza. Oh. Well, I got one right here. I have to kill Kenji. This is bad. This guy is a little risky, you know? He wants me to do all this stuff that could cost me. I don't know, Kenji was a bit of an ass too, though. He blamed me for everything, even though he just had temper tantrums. Whoops. $10 says he's on the top. What is that? I guess just a light. These things are get damaged super easy, so you gotta be careful. Uh-oh. This is not gonna work. I don't think this is gonna work at all. You think I can run him down? Oh! Get out, get out, get out, get out! Whoa! Oh, that sucks. So it has to survive. That's lame. All right, let's give it another go. This one is in much better shape. Oh, I missed it. I'm dead. Oh my god. Go! Go! Just whatever it does, don't blow up, please. This thing handles like trash down here. It's too big. I think I just gotta leave. But as you can see, it's very messed up. I want to leave, but I don't want to break it. Easy, let's go. Now what? Hold on. Now dump the car.
I'm late for my nail!
That was pretty easy. That wasn't so bad. So we're going to keep... Actually, you know what? I'm going to go save. Well, at least Kenji's kind of dead, but it's going to start a gang war. But like I said, Kenji's annoying. I just find him annoying. He, you know, I mean, it's a good thing that they don't know that I was behind it. I'm going to cut through there. Because that definitely would have caused some problems. But yeah, we're just going to go make a quick save, and we'll keep going with Don here. But I remember he's got one of the, like I said, one of the toughest missions in the game. I think, if I remember correctly. I love how I never take this minivan. It's useless. But yeah, we need to save. It's been a little while since we've done that. What's the latest? 1405. Yep, this one here. Alright, I'm gonna grab this bat. Just in case. I can't remember which mission, but I think one of them, like maybe the third or fourth mission for Don. I think he's got about like six or seven missions total. Oh god! Sorry, mate. We end up going to the next island. So that could be this one or the one after. But I gotta get some money, dude. Give me some more money. I'm at just about 600,000. And that car there, don't think I didn't see that. It like, oh god. Why? These cars are so delicate. In other games, they just become tanks. I'll probably end up getting a new vehicle. Well, depending on what they want me to do. But I'm pretty sure there's like an RC helicopter mission here that was really a pain in the ass. But you never know. Sometimes you can just like get wrecked on the easy ones and ace the hard ones. That's happened before. A drop in the ocean.
In these days of moral hypocrisy, certain valuable commodities can be hard to import. On its approach to the airport tonight, a light aircraft will pass over the bay. It will drop several packages into the water. Make sure you pick them up before anyone else does.
No questions answered. Do we have time? Yeah, we do. Gotta go get a boat, but I don't think... The boat's on the opposite side of the... It's on the other island. So right now it's a race to get to the boat. And then I gotta, I mean, this isn't the fastest car I could have picked, but it's better than the alternatives like that, this semi up here. Sorry, brah. All I'm doing is getting to the main drag. Should be this right here. Sorry, lady. Got a minute and a half, which really, honestly, isn't that much either. God, this car is a piece of junk. Hurry up. Too bad there was no Banshee or anything nearby. I would have used that. Just in case they change lanes. Like, look at the tailgating on that. There's three cars just tailgating, and one of them is a cop. Like, what is that? These guys are shitty drivers. Split them. Good side is this car is really small, so... Sorry, construction man. We still only have 50 seconds to get to the boat. Which isn't, I mean, we're almost there, mind you, but. Come on. I feel pressured. Go, go, go. 37 seconds. I want to get out and about before the plane even gets here. Good. Go, go, go. 30 seconds. It's a speedboat. I see the plane. Get in it. Good, go. Oh, we gotta follow this thing. I wish I had a different view. It's dropping them. Where you going, dog? How many packages? 6. This is pretty bad. They're on the bridge right now. The cops are on the bridge. One more package. Oh, I'm gonna get 5. Go! Oh god, wrong one. Get it, get it, get it. There's a dock right here. We can take it out. And actually, by the Yakuza place, you might be able to grab a car there. Shit.
I see you, punk.
Got it. Go. I think the FBI's on me here.
Have you read the manual for this thing?
Shit. There's a car. Go. It's a. Go, 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 go. You know what? I might go to the spray and pay. The pan spray. Go, go! There's gonna be like FBI or something everywhere. So I- Oh my god! Yes, it's FBI. Go. Unless I can get to him first. I got the speed. No, but not the control. No, 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 no. Go! Dude, stop with the spinning! Oh my god, I hated this part. Go! Roadblock! No! Oh my god! Shit! I can't crash. This is so bad. How are these things? They're just they're intrepids, for god's sake. No, don't! What? Why do these cars drive like ass? Go! Go! We're almost there. Please don't mess up. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out! Go, 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 go! Whoa! We made it. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. That was close as balls. We have a new mission. Oh my god, Grand Theft Arrow. You know what? Actually, this might be the annoying one.
Retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy.
What?
Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the Port Authority seized the plane and were stripping it down until I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
All right, so this is where we unlock the new side. Wait, what? It was about to blow up, but it didn't. We glitched it out, but I'm not going to be driving that. That one's smoking out. Oh, that's an FBI car. I'll just take this. Intrepid. Wow, man. All right, we're going to Shoreside Vale. Close the door. That last mission, that was crazy, man. I was stressing. But now, this is open, so we can actually cross it. So I remember Shoreside Vale to be a very small island, you know, and there's not much there. I mean, I think the next missions take place over there, or near there. Shit, what's going on? I always do that.
Watch out!
Sorry. Yeah, there should be a thing here. Yeah, remember when we were over here way back when? What are you doing? What kind of a lane change was that? Here we go. This is where we need to go. Right here. This will bring us on to the bridge going into Shoreside Vale. I should just call it Shoreside. It's coming down. All right. Welcome to Shoreside Vale. Essentially the airport. And a couple other goodies. But we're gonna... Oh, wait. We need to get in the airport, don't we? This should do it. Oh! That was pretty sweet. I don't think you could fly these. They're just kind of there. Oh, man. Whoops. Shit. You better not blow up my plane. Oh, my God. No, let's go. Oh, my God. Dude, I'm already almost dead. Is there like a back door or something? See, the camera is brutal. I went a little bit shopping before I did this. Because if I can kind of glitch it out, otherwise I'm dead. It's hard to hit them with this. Sorry, I'm trying to hit them. You know what? I think I bought the sniper, so let's take a look. Got him in the shoulder. You know, what am I doing? Hold on. If I have the sniper, I'm heading over here. And I'm gonna snipe him. That's kind of a noob mood on my part. Alright, where are we here? Alright, that's what I need. They're on the other side, so hold on. Where is he? Alright, that should I should be able to see them from here. Show your face. Come on, man, I'm hitting him. God, I hate how bad this. I think that's right on them so soon. There we go. Alright, let's go. Don't I fly the plane? I always forget if I do or not. But I'll take their ammo. Whatever ammo there was. I guess not. Now the reason I'm not is just for that reason. Panland, I know where that is. Look at this procedure to getting it. I'm leaving my Infernus that I brought here. Because it's almost damaged. But there's a parkade over here, a parking lot, that I think has more. So I might trade up for that. Yes, it does. Ever since I unlocked this new island, or you know, there's better cars everywhere. Go! Perfect timing. Look at that tailgating cheese, and they're not even riding on the right. Oh god. This happens too frequently. How many damn boats? Whoa! Whoa! Look at those what? They just drove off the edge. What a bunch of knob gobblers. Wow, well, they're dead, I guess. I guess they're cool with dying. That was truly something special. YOLO! Oh! And I flipped it. Every time. I don't want the cops to get suspicious. Is there a car in here? I thought I saw a car. I need somebody's car. Come on, is somebody balling out on every level? Parkade. Anything good other than a minivan? I guess I'll take the stallion. Dude, you can easily not pay for parking. Look how wide that exit is. Either that or you lower your car really good. Shit, that's not how I wanted to go in, but it might do. Can I see them from here? I did get an RPG as well, so I might be able to use that. Bitch. Anybody else visible? Right in the penis. Anybody else? From here, anyway? I guess I also have, I have good stuff. I kill you. Oh, God. Somehow I took that. Oh, God, cops. I like this one. I think this will be my best bet. But I want to kind of go around. No, cops don't care anymore. One minute, actually. I'd like to use the snipes. I only have a couple shots left, though. There you go. Because I don't want to die. I know how easy it is to die in this game. And I'm not really one for that right now. Wait, let me get this puppy. This thing like automatic. I'm going to be sorry. Whoa! But look how much health I lose. You see what I mean? I'd say that worked. I don't know how I didn't get these guys. That should do it. I think I got them both. That guy is up there. Just throw a grenade around. Take a lift. Right, let's get a weapon out that we can use. I remember this one. This one is hard. This is just the entrance. If there was a cover system, this would be so much better, but there isn't.
Hey, let's get this out of here. God knows what it is, but he seems to want it badly enough, so it must be worth something.
Hold on, hey!
You!
Hey, take it easy, amigo. No es nada, no es nada.
I left you pouring your heart out into the gutter!
Hey, don't shoot, amigo. No, no, no problem. We all friends.
Here, don't be such
take
a pussy!
Hey, we got no choice, baby.
You always got a choice, you dumb bastard.
You just shot her.
I'm sorry about the crazy bitch, man. They're all the same, please. Por favor.
So, the whore got away. But you've done me a favor. You're not the only one that has a score to settle with the cartel. This worm killed my brother.
I never killed no Yakuza!
Liar! We all saw the cartel assassin. We are going to hunt down and kill all you Colombian dogs. I'll be operating on our friend here to extract information and a little pleasure. You, drop by later. I'm sure I'll require your services.
Please, amigo! Don't leave me here with her, man. She's psycho, chico, man. Please, amigo!
Hey, amigo! Amigo!
Maybe we did it then, because that was a lot for one mission. We're not even done yet. Oh, hi, guys. You mind if I take this?
It smells like cheese.
Pray to God we can make it back there alive, man. But shit's getting real, that's for sure. All I gotta do is get back to Dawn. No, the RC helicopter is the thing that happens in Vice City, not this one. And there's also an RC. Come on! Out of the way. There's also an RC helicopter one. Oh god, I'm holding a gun. I don't want people to know. Just get this one done with. Give me money. 50 grand. I would have liked more.
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
All right, so I think this car is gonna last, should. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe not. I gotta go say. Oh! Okay. Okay. Alright, well, I need a new car then. I'll take this. Please, police, don't see it. We're good. So I gotta really cover it. Is he gonna be running lights? Yes, he is. Because he knows we don't have time. Whoa, dude, where are you going? I'm your escort. Don't cut me off. I wish you would drive a little bit faster. Oh, that counts as damage. Come on, man. You gotta watch out for them cartel, man. Uh-oh. Not looking good. You leave that thing alone! I gotta get it off the road. Stop hitting my whip! God, these things are fucking everywhere! I mean, it's not in the best shape. I gotta keep it away from it. There you go. That one's gone. Oh my god! Back out! My van! I need something! Dude, no offense! I'm coming, car! It's like, oh, you let it get destroyed. Cops are still on me.
I don't know where I am and I'm hungry.
Where the hell does this lead, do you think? I can't see. Don't touch it. I got point, dude. Oh my god. Where'd all these vans come from? You know what? This guy's taking too long. Whoa! How did that happen? Where did that guy go? Whatever. How do you know what I was last seen in? I'm underground, bitch. Got him. How far is this thing going? Now, don't ram anybody you're not supposed to. I'm just kind of keeping an eye on all the vehicles and people around. My truck is doing all right. But again, they could just spawn for all we know. Those guys could just end up spawning. All right, here we go. How much further? I gotta watch which way he goes. I'm still baffled that they know I'm down here. I got point, dog. We're finally on Shoreside, but we're probably gonna get attacked on the other side. You fucking idiot! Really? That just happened, guys. This knob forced me out of the lane. Now, people can't drive here. Look at this. I just want to make sure my mate is going to be okay. Where'd that come from? I can't see where that came from because the angle is so bad. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Drive by. This thing is almost done. Why not let me drive it? That might have been a good... Well... Shit. Jesus. No! Don't flip. I saw the cartel vehicle and I freaked out. Maybe that's not what's after it. Yes, it is. This one definitely is. Shit. That guy's fucked himself. Go! Where's my van? It's almost there, go! Oh no. It glitched out. I'm gonna have to redo it, thanks! Dude, this isn't the first time this has happened. Oh my god, did we do it? We did it! It glitched, but we did it! God damn right, son. Ow. Now that was lucky.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, of course the cop sees it. Now if I'm not mistaken. There's only a couple more missions for Dawn, so I want to get them done in this video as per usual. But I gotta get back across to the other island. I can't believe I did it. I thought that van was toast. Because otherwise this was going to be a very, very frustrating set of missions. Ah! I'm on the wrong side of the road. Sorry! There we go. Is this like the Lincoln Tunnel? Is that what this is supposed to? Oh! Bad, I went on the wrong side. This is not, I'm scared. I gotta get over there. Fuck off. Watch your freaking eye. We're making good progress though, guys. I only think there's a few more. Like I said, I like once we're done Dawn, the other guys on the list. Oh, wait a minute. No, Dawn's still there. I was gonna say, but yeah, once we're done Dawn, I think Ray and Asuka, I can't remember her name, but I'm pretty sure that they only have a few missions between them. See, yeah, things are getting bonks. Staunton Island. All right, good. This whole underground network is kind of confusing. I just kind of guessed. And I guess I went the right way. I'm so happy that we got that one done, man. Because otherwise that was just going to be a pain in the ass. Sorry, that guy is so dead. Like I said, we'll finish the Dawn missions and then we'll do what we need to do. Oh god, I'm sorry. Ever never da 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 turn. Alright, finally we're back here. Shit takes a million years to get to. This guy needs to pay more.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate and the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Alright, so I just can't die. I have to try and troop. Like, good thing I have a couple of cars. Or, sorry, a couple of weapons nearby. Oh! Oh my god, I almost hit the cop. Thank god I didn't. In the Navy. In the Navy what? You got fucked in the ass? What happened? Let me guess, it's on the other side of the... Yeah, it is. I think every mission is going to be over here now. I honestly still believe that the underground network is too slow. Having taken it a bunch. It just feels like it takes way too long to get across the to another island that way. I mean, it's nice that there's multiple options, but the only thing you have to worry about here is if the drawbridge is up or not. And even if it is, you don't have to sit and wait there that long. Shoreside Vale. Yikers. Oh, I'm on the other side. Wait a minute, this is where we delivered it to, wasn't it? Oh my god, get out. Ah! Of course it was. There's a lot of cop cars here.
That's a dollar.
I wonder if that's a sign of things to come. Alright, guys. Oh my god. And that was really lame. I saw a star. I'm going, oh my god. I'm gonna get a star. Oh, it won't let you. You got a maximum and you can't shake it. So just drive. So what I'm going to do is hit up the tunnel for 2 more minutes. I think that's going to be my best bet. Just stay underground the whole time. Too bad this thing is too slow. Whoa, easy does it, Popo. Ah! Stop it! I can't see! All I've got is a tiny little corner to look at. I want to get rid of these fucking cops. I should have waited. The damage is pretty substantial. This is bad. I can't see! Oh my god! This thing is getting fucking totaled. I just have to hold it off for 50 seconds, though. Come on, van. 40 seconds. This thing keeps fucking ramming me! And I can't shoot them. 12 seconds. Almost. Done it. We've done it. And we're already back on Portland. 35 grand. Well, okay. You know what? I did it first try. I love how the cops are just like, well, he's gone. But we gotta get across the bridge again. Because I think there's one more mission. If not, it's like the finalizer or something. I can't remember what you call it, but. And then I gotta save, man. Kudos to this van. Good thing it is the kind of van that it is. You bastards are small potatoes now. I've started shit with every single gang. And the funny thing is, I have started shit with the Yakuza. They just don't know it. That's what's so funny about that. But yeah, I think that was something tells me that was the last mission for the Don. And, well, I know he's not the Don, but I'm calling him Don, the Don, because he's the guy named Don. But I'm pretty sure when you go there, it's just like, oh, Don is gone. I could be wrong. Oh, God. Ah! Give me the pony, quick. I don't want to die right now after all that work. Are you kidding? Go. Ah! I was kidding when I said you were small, but I should just go back and run him over. Anyway. Yeah, like I said, I think all we're doing is trying to start a mission, but then I don't think you can. I just remember something vaguely. Because that last mission I did was supposed to be the hardest one for him. I mean, we'll find out momentarily what's going on. But he had, like I said, I think he had the most missions out of anybody. Which was quite a few. Break! Solid gold. It's gold, it's gold, it's gold. But I could be wrong too. It's, like I said, it's been a long time, but some things just kind of stick in your brain. And if that's the case, great. We'll just go ahead and split this video and go save it up. Or save and split, I guess it'd be. Love's disappearance. He is out of there. That's all it is. Yeah, that's what I thought. I remembered that. But that's fine with me. He got everything he needed. That's all he needed to do. So now we have Ray missions and Akuma Asumi. I always forget her fucking name. But I think we'll do the Ray mission first since it's been sitting there the longest. And then once we're done his, we'll go and do hers. But then I think that's it. Like, once these two sections of missions are done, you're supposed to go and do another one. I don't know, man. I'm just heading home so I can split skis. Sorry. Just testing out the handling of this pony. That's literally what it's called, so it makes sense. Whip of that shit, bird. But I don't really want to save this van. It's too much. It's too garbage. I find it funny that the cube van version of that is faster. Or at least it feels faster. That's hilarious. Anyway, what are we sitting at? 1433. No, gone fishing. It's been a while since we saved. We ended up doing all of Dawn's missions in that time frame, so makes sense. All right, well, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, do me a favor. Hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. And play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll see you in the next one. But until then, 10 things over to Knox Hill. Have a good one, guys. Who's the man with the plan? If you feel trouble wild and wild, on these violent and hit you 8,000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed. Damn, goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black. What up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us. They gon' need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like the beta players. Grab your respirators, night invaders get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Knox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.